seconds.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
Qualification match number 29 underway here at your Center Grove District event. Tech Hounds for the Red Alliance are making their way off towards the top left Red Alliance rocket. They want to place a hatch panel here in the sandstorm period. Using their vision cameras, it would appear. They drop that one off, no problem at all. They'll pick up those 2 points for the Alliance score. Kilobytes were also able to drop off a hatch panel to secure some cargo that was preloaded in the ship. The 2 pieces of cargo that are always preloaded in the ship. And that will bring your Alliance score to 24-22. Red Alliance advantage. Here in this qualification match, your Blue Alliance is working on scooping up cargo here. We do have some proven deep space veterans on this Alliance. Some completed Alliance rockets in these teams past. We'll see if they're able to duplicate that one. Right now, Harrison Boiler Robotics, 1747, is working on cargo in the center cargo ship there for the Blue Alliance. So far, they've placed 2 pieces, and they're quickly working on dispersing the depots of those orange pieces of cargo. Plenty of scoring opportunities available there, as long as they can find their way onto the ships and or the rockets. The Red Alliance also has some very successful deep space teams on it. We've seen completed rockets on this side of the field and with these teams earlier today. Kilobytes looking to do it again. 6 hatch panel making its way up with plenty of time left in the match. We've still got just shy of a minute. And rocket number 1 ready to go here for the Red Alliance. There's cargo number 4. Just 2 more pieces of cargo for the rank point. Very valuable to increase those averages that determine our leaderboards here in Destination Deep Space. Blue Alliance cargo ship still not entirely full. We still got another spot or two left to go. Harrison Boiler Robotics working on filling those up. Just can't quite line the shot up. They'll have to reset that cycle, or maybe even abandon the strategy and off to end game. Let's see, Kilobytes, can they finish? The Red Alliance rocket in the top left corner of the field. Just 1 piece of cargo separating them from a rank point. But it looks like it'll evade them as they can't quite get the shot to go. It bounces off the side of the rocket and they'll have to go for end game climb score. Just 1 cargo short. Very close live score. It was separated only by 2 points. We'll see how the final scores shake out in just a second. Scores are available for qualification match number 29. Your live score was a Blue Alliance lead separated by 2, but your final score goes to Red by 10, 68-58. Red Alliance victory there, 3 rank points for those teams. 2 for the win and 1 for meeting the 15-point threshold of Habitat Climb. That'll leave the Tech Hounds up on top of your leaderboards in that number 1 rank position. Then there's all sorts of moving and shaking in that 10 to 25 bracket among the rest of the teams. We'll see you soon with qualification match number 30.